The outcome of a football match is and remains unpredictable. Depending on the course of the game and its significant events, the chances of victory are sometimes better for one team, sometimes for the other. The new Bundesliga Match Fact win probability derives win probabilities from the associated data and informs when the tide seems to be turning. For this purpose, let's use the game between Bochum and Werder Bremen from match day 5 of the current season as an example. An important component for calculating the win probability is the number and quality of chances, measured by the expected goals, or X goals. Up to the 80th minute, Bochum had 17 shots on goal, inside and outside the penalty area, with a cumulative X goals value of 1.3. Werder Bremen had registered 13 shots on goal up to this point, coming to an X goals value of 0.9. This shows, based on the goal-scoring chances and their quality, that the teams are roughly on a par with each other, and the win probability for both teams is also level at this point. But a late goal like this from Niklas Füllkrug changes everything.
Werder Bremen got the opening goal of the game!
His header raises the probability of a Bremen win, also in light of the short amount of time left, to 92%. However, there are other factors during a match that influence the win probability. Take Gladbach versus Mainz on match day 5, for example. In the first half, Borussia have the better chances and appear closer to a win than Mainz. But the score is 0-0 at the break. A red card shortly after the restart then changes the course of the game completely. The win probabilities converge for the first time in the match, because Mainz now have a man advantage. The subsequent free kick is converted by Aaron Martin and tips the scale completely in Mainz's favour.
Oh-ho! A free kick of the highest quality!
A man down and trailing, Gladbach's win probability drops abruptly to 11%. While Mainz's chance of winning soars to 65%. Thanks to the win probability, these significant switches can be visualized for the fans. Other factors used to calculate the win probability over the course of a game include the number of penalties awarded, the number of corners, and dangerous free kicks taken as part of the set-piece threat, and of course, the minutes played. On top of that, substitutions of players with skill have an impact as well. The new Bundesliga Match Fact, powered by AWS, win probability, shows how the chances of winning change depending on the course of the game. Significant changes in the win probability are made visible by a corresponding graphic. It also allows you to pinpoint which actions in the match are decisive for its outcome.